America.
The moderator, I move that the ballot box, the balloting be closed.
Here?
Right, so we're looking right now, they just closed the polls, they're going back to Congress.
Get the results. On the Republican side, we have for Donald J. Trump, 2. For John R. Kasich, we have 3.
3 Kasich.
All right, so if you can hear that.
And that was all the Republican
votes. 3 for Kasich.
On the Democratic side, we have 4 votes cast for Bernie Sanders.
4 votes cast for Bernie Sanders?
None for Hillary.
And none for Hillary.
Okay, so there you have it.
And there you have it. Let's take another look again at the district.
So there you go, Donna. As you can see, Sanders driving the lead, 3 candidates getting no stronger. Nick Hillary's here.
I know.